There's a story, a Scotsman was visiting the Holy Land, and Scotsmen have a reputation of being very tight or a bit of cheapskates. And so he wanted to take a boat ride across the Sea of Galilee, and he went along with his wife and family and got into the boat and asked the man on the boat, "How much does it cost?" The man said, $100. So he got out of the boat again and said, "No wonder Jesus walked." Just a little story. You have to smile. Yeah. Anyhow, what's the story? What's the meaning? What does the gospel mean to you or to me this morning? That's the important question. And to me, it means, again, it's a story about faith and trust in Jesus. Now, it's easy to say, Jesus, I trust in you. We all say that very often. But when we're in difficulty and when we're surrounded by trouble, then can we trust in Jesus, knowing that all eventually will be well? And that's the question in the gospel this morning. And the minute Peter began to lose faith, what happened? He began to sink. And if we try to cope with everything on our own, then we too very often, you know it from your own experience, we begin to sink. So the lesson in the gospel this morning then is to pray every day for that real trust in Jesus, the trust that comes from the heart, knowing and believing that Jesus will never let us down. Many other people may let us down, and perhaps we have been let down very often. But again, I ask you the question, can you ever quote one instance in your life when you feel that God let you down, that Jesus let you down? And I think the answer is no.